We're just going to stay perfectly still. Oh, oh, no, no, no. How the crap did I get knocked off? What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Playing some Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. Today, we're start off with some action-packed adventure times. Here we go, peeps. We are going to do something unbelievably amazing. We're going to paint our industrial cooker. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Stuff and things are happening over here at Slipgator's channel. Like I was saying, guys, thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. You know, the other day I was over at XB's base, and I saw him that he had painted his industrial cooker. And I was like, it looks amazingly cool. And then, you know what? I was like, I want to paint mine too. So let's go ahead and paint it. Whoa, that's a little bit much, I think. Ooh, blue tops. Ooh, wait. This one does blue, but this is still black. Interesting. This is all blue. Interesting. Oh, blue bottom thingies, blue support thingies, blue handle bits. All right, guys, let's go ahead and do this. Dye that item. We'll dye that item. We'll dye that item. We will dye this top, and we will dye that top. Nail the days that can't be stopped. It's Slipgatory colors. I think it's so cool that you can paint those, too. And, you know, it's really too bad that over in these guys over here, like the rest of these, you can hit them, but you can't paint them. Why not? We should get that. Ark, help. We want to paint our custom guys and have amazing, cool custom paints. There's so many other things you can paint that are cool. But anyhoozle, I thought that was a cool way to start off the day here. Let's go ahead and squirt that back inside of there. Do we have a paintbrush inside of this chest? No. Nailed it, aced it, can't be stopped. All right, so anyway, let's head over here. Let's talk about some stuff and things. Like I was saying before, thank you guys so much for coming to hang out with me. Thank you guys so much for showing your support on all the Ark videos. Make sure, do me a solid, peeps. Continue to help to support the channel. If you like the video, please don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. So over here, we've got Spelunker, all right? We've got him all leveled up. Stuff and things are going great. We've got 2,500 HPs, 1,500 stamina, 556% melee damage. Basically, a super amazing attack Pteranodon. And what I decided I wanted to do yesterday, yesterday while we were leveling him up, I was talking to you guys about how in the artifact of the Devourer Cave on the North Island, there was like some sort of a way that you could glitch into the cave. And I didn't know how to do it. So I reached out to some of the guys in the channel, in the Skype chat that we have, and I was asking them how to do it. And they said it's super duper easy, and they told me how. So I thought that we would head over. Hold on, poop missile? Oh yeah, poop missile, baby! So we're going to go ahead and head over to the North Island right now. Check it out. See if we can't get Spelunker into the cave and grab two artifacts of the Devourer. Let's head over there, peeps. I'll be our bees. And we're back at the North Island. Let's go ahead and fly in here. I'm going to try this out. I've never done this before, so I'm not exactly sure how this works. But everybody, like I was saying in the Skype chat, we were talking about it. They're like, oh, it's super easy. Super easy. So let's go ahead and experience how super easy this is. Okay, we're in the cave. We're going to get a little bit of a load screen here in a second, I think. Ooh, maybe not. Ooh, that was seamless. Holy crapo. Let me game up for you guys so you can see. So here's the deal. This is what we're going to do. We're going to go ahead and set this guy onto... let's set him onto passive. He's on passive, just to make sure. And then we're going to have him follow us. Okay, I've got some parachutes too, by the way. I put some on my guy. But I'm told all I need to do is put him on follow, and then you just go in. That's it. Ish. So you put him on follow, and then you go in. I'm going in. Will there be a Spelunker on the other side when we get here? Let us find out. Are you here? So he's supposed to just come through. That was how it's supposed to work. This is the glitch. Why are you not working, glitch? Oh, it did work. Oh my God, it worked. He's here. Spelunker. What's up, man? How you doing, buddy? I can't believe you made it in the cave. How does it feel? Do you like it? Oh, you do? Are you on my way? Oh, you are? Okay. So we're going to land right here like so. We're going to take him off follow. Let's go ahead and have a look around here. So we got some of the new dung beetles. Now, straight down from there is where we have stuff and things that we're going to get done. We've got to go basically straight down. But before we do that, I'm not just going to jump down there. Oh, we're cold too. Crap. I'm not just going to jump down there and start attacking everything. I feel like... don't know. Maybe we should, actually. I don't think all of those Onyx will aggro. Also, there is a blue drop around here we want to check out, too. Let's just go ahead and start flying around a little bit, guys. Let's just kind of go slow. I don't want to get overwhelmed. I don't want to get overwhelmed by anything. So we go over here. I thought there's a blue drop. There it is right there. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's it. All right, let's head down over here a little bit. How many Onyx are here? There's a lot. There's a lot. Holy crap. There's a whole batch of them. All right, let's head down right here. And then let's just fly up. And see how many come to aggro. Okay. We got 4 or 5. 2 are down. It's not bad. It's not bad at all. We're doing it. Come here. Oh, we got them. Okay, let's fly down a little bit further. This could be bad. I'm a little bit afraid. Well, look at these guys right here. They're all on the scorpion. Or on the spider. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay. Oh! Whirlwind Blender attack! Okay, we're going to fly out a little bit. We need to do a little bit of healing. That was a little bit rough. Where's the out? Where is the out? Over here. Okay, let's just fly over here and see if anything follows us. Okay, we got a couple following us right now. All right, here we go. Just take these guys. Okay, we got him. That guy's 112. Holy crap. What are you doing, buddy? Come here. You want some of this? All right, sweet. So, we got a bunch of them taken out. I don't think they'll respawn as long as we're in the cave. I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of healing here. And then we're going to head down and see if we can't get that blue drop. We've got a little bit of... Yeah, we got a level. All right, I'm going to heal up and then we're going to head over there. And then we're back. All healed up. Let's just head right over here and see if anything aggroes. I think we're pretty safe right here. I think if we go like so and then hop right off of there... What's in this drop right here? Apprentice cloth pants! I have the bestest luck with drops. Oh my gosh. All right. So let's go ahead and head over to the artifact. So what I'm going to do is fly way up. So then that way I don't aggro stuff that's down below. And then we're just going to head right down here and see what's on the ground here. Looks like we got some scorpions. Blender attack! Is that it? Oh, dung beetle. You want some of this hot dung beetle? You want some action? I'll bring it over to you. All right. Oh, we got another guy. I think I'm burdened. Oh, no. Oh, no. Spiders! We're burdened. We're definitely burdened. And there's another dung beetle. All right, what do we got on us here? Let's just drop. His weight is so minor. Like, we have to be really careful. Those only weigh 1. That can't be it. Let's grab all this chitin. It's good hot chitin action. Let's just get rid of all this. Where's his weight? Oh, there we go. All right, that'll work. Down to there like a so. All right, can we get some hot flight action now? All right, we're way better. All right, sweet. So we did it. We go ahead and grab this guy right here. Artifact of the Devourer. We'll stick one over onto Spelunker. I'll wait to go ahead and harvest the other one. And we're going to head back to base and drop him off, peeps. And we're back in the woods. I just dropped off the artifact at the base, which isn't loaded in over there. And I was taking a look at the map of the different artifacts. Artifact of the Hunter is like right here. The last time I was over here, Drax had his base built up here. So I think that it's hard to know like what it looks like without, you know what I mean? Because when last time I was over here, there was no trees and stuff like that. If I'm not mistaken, that it's right over here. Is that it? No. Where are you, cave? Why do you hate me? Is that it? No. It's right over in this area somewhere. Right against these rocks, I do believe. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I flew all the way through. Did I miss it? Or is it up here maybe a little bit more? No, see, this is where Drax had his base, was up on this platform, up on this little mesa deal. And it was down inside of here, I'm pretty sure. This is where the cave was. Maybe if we slow down a little bit, we'll be able to see it better. It's got to be right along this edge, right? Do you guys see a cave? There it is. All right, now I'm not sure if we can get a Pteranodon in here. Let's find out. Oh, yeah, baby, we're in. All right. Cave Gamma engaged. I don't know this cave very well. I think I've only been in this one time. Me and Z came down in here, so I'm not exactly sure where this artifact is. I'm betting we'll have a better idea once we get down here. Like, I'll probably start to remember a little bit better once we get down in. So far, we've been met with little to no resistance. This seems quite simple, in fact. Was that a turn up there? No. There a turn right here? Okay, I think this is like, last time me and Z were in here, we kept going the other way and we kept getting lost. I think it's around in this area somewhere. Where are you? Oh, here's the humongous room. And there's probably some drops down in there. It looks like there's a green drop right there. Where is the artifact? I have the sneaking suspicion I am now going the wrong way. How's my stamina doing? We're doing all right. Maybe over in a viscerally type direction? All right, we're just going to zoom through here. Yeah, I think this is the wrong way. I think that it's through this, through over here. Let's just see if there happens to be any red drops. I'm not seeing any. I think it's down over here. Oh, there's a green drop right here. Any bad hombres? Anybody? Anybody? Safe. Primitive raptor saddle blueprint. Amazing! No, you can't get me, stupid spider. Oh, look at all the spiders and bugs inside of there, man. That's crazy. All right, I think down here is where we're supposed to be going. Right over through this way, I think. Where are you, artifact? There it is. There it is. All right. And it looks like there's no bad guys around here at all. That should be a pretty easy one. Sweet. Artifact of the Hunter. I'm going to go ahead and... Ooh, we got bad hombres. Hot spider action. I'm going to take these guys out. I'm going to wait for it to respawn. And then we're going to head out to do another cave, peeps. And we're back. Whoa. Holy crap, this is BTC's base. This has substantially grown. So I didn't really realize. I knew BTC's base was over here, and he's right over the cave that has the artifact of the massive. But look at this place, man. I hope he doesn't have any turrets, because I'm gonna get turreted if that's the case. He's got some mad... Oh, this is his little... This looks like his egg laying station. That's a cool idea, man. That's awesome. It's like an egg sluice box from Gold Rush. All right, so... He's definitely got some cool stuff and things going on here. It looks like he started building out of metal. Oh, God bless him. I did that last season. That is not super fun. All right. So we should be good to go down here. Also, because his base is loaded in, while he's not here. Oh, he's got a bird right down inside here. What's up, little bird? What's your name? Argentavis. Oh, okay. Oh, we're loading the cave, everyone. All right, let's head down in. Oh, there we go. We got some hot light action going on. So, oh, check it out. Look what he's got going on over here. I didn't realize there was metal down inside of this cave. That must be what he's going for. All right, which way? Also, did they revamp this? Because it looks amazing. Look at all the work that he's done down here. There's all sorts of cool stuff, man. He's got all sorts of bridges and stuff done. That's awesome. Also, I think they have changed this cave. They updated this, man. This looks absolutely amazing now. Look how amazing this looks. Holy crap. Yeah, they never had like all that stuff. This looks way cooler than it used to. How's my stamina doing? All right, we're doing good on stamina. This is not the area. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? Oh, that was weird. Were we just underwater? I think we glitched through the side. Let's take some of these Onik out. Blenderize them! Blenderize them! Keep blenderizing, everyone! We're getting lag or something. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Crap, I'm overburdened. Oh, lag. This is not good! Save the chitin! No, just drop it all! Okay, I can move. Oh. What are these guys? Frozen in time? You know, with the Pteranodon, what I'm worried about is I'm worried that I'm going to glitch through the floor and get into the lava. All right, we got that guy too. All right, did we lose a little bit of chitin? We did. I mean, but we can get that back. All right, let's go ahead and pump melee damage one more time. How's the torpor doing on this guy? Okay, 220 and dropping. We lost a little bit of HPs, but it's no big whoop. I'm going to drop a little bit of that right there. I am also super, super hot. Let's see if we can't figure out where we got to go down here. With it looking so much different now, it's like discombobulating me. I'm distracted by all the pretty colors. This is amazing looking. Where? I can't stop looking at all the cool, just how cool and amazing it looks down here. Gosh, I hope they redo all the caves like this. Is that it? This is it. This is it right here. Okay. We're in a big battle here. Let's do this. We're just going to stay perfectly still. Oh, no. How the crap did I get knocked off? What the crap was that? Oh no, Spelunker's dead. There's no way. He's on passive. Oh no, disaster. Disaster. Let's respawn. Oh, I just got a fatal error in the game. Oh no. And we're back at base. Completely naked. Fairly sexy looking. And yeah, so I'm pretty sure I have a set of backup right here. Backup flak armor. Let's throw on our backup flak. Do we have any other backup items inside of here? Okay, we don't. We don't really need anything but flak and some other stuff and things. Checking in my log. This is my log of different stuff and things that go on for the tribe. And I'm pretty sure this shows if a tribe dino dies. I'm not sure if it shows if the tribe dino dies while you're AFK. But it just says that I died. Spelunker may be alive. It's possible. I'm going to grab some food. I'm trying to think of what other stuff and things I might need. I probably should make another jar. Wait, are they in here? I got the blueprint right there. I need a little bit of cementing paste. I've gone out this morning. Actually, I didn't tell you guys. I went out this morning and I grabbed a bunch. I got a bunch of cementing paste. Let me see. Where did I stick it over inside of here? Where are you, cementing paste? All right, there it is. So we can go ahead and make another water jar. And then if we... There's no way we're going to recover our stuff. No, we don't need to make 14 of them. We just need to make one. There's no way we're going to recover our body. Our body is gone. Like, it is in the lava. That is the way that it is. We're going to take a water jar with us. We're going to take some food, and that's all we're going to take. Now, in that lava cave, I'm fairly certain, as we saw, BTC had one of his Argentavises in there. And I think we can make it down into the area that we were at on one of our RGs, too. It's completely possible we could save Spelunker, which would be amazing if this happens. So we've got Talon 1, Airstrike, and Hellstorm. So Hellstorm, 5,000 HPs, 493. All right, we're going to take Airstrike. We're going to take Airstrike inside of there. I'm going to meet you guys back over at the cave. We're on a mission, peeps, to save Spelunker's life. Will we do it? Find out after the break. BRBs, peeps. And we're back at the entrance to the cave. And Blaine pulled a fast one on me. I was pretty sure you could not fit an Argent in here. But BTC's got his. And then I tried to bring Airstrike in. And I was like, oh, that's right. You can't fit Argies in here. You can only fit Pteranodons. And then I started thinking, how the heck did he get it in there? And then I had an epiphany. I actually reached out to him on Skype, and as we were talking, I was like, you walked it in there as a baby, didn't you? And he's like, yep. And I was like, that's genius, man. You're a genius. So we don't have time to do that. We can't make a baby and then walk it in there and let it grow and stuff and things like that. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to base and I'm going to get Pinky. We're going to take Pinky. Remember Pinky, the old school crappy Pteranodon we have? And we're just going to fly Pinky in. We're not even going to try to even get the artifact at this point. All I'm going to do is just try to get Pinky in there and see if we can't save Spelunker. That's the number one thing. We got to save Spelunker, peeps. So we're going to head back to base. We're going to get our crappy Pteranodon. And we're going to head in and see if we can't save our brand new battle Pteranodon. BRB, peeps. I'm standing in the fog-free zone.
All right, yeah. It's pretty bad here. Oh, this is your RG. Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, my guy's right out there. Let me update my people. So BTC offered to unclaim his RG down here so I can claim it and then go in and we can try to save our guy. What do you got there with you, man?
Nothing.
What do you mean? What do you mean nothing?
I don't have anything.
Is that your little buddy?
This is my buddy.
I heard about this. For you guys that didn't see, BTC like logged into the server the other day and basically he had a new character and he couldn't log into his old character.
We're just holding hands.
And then he's just hanging out with his little buddy now. Look at your little buddy.
Yeah. Basically the server messed up and it forced me to make a new character, but my old character is still here, so we're friends.
That's awesome, man.
Let me go and unclaim the RG. All right, unclaim RG, and there you go. It's all yours. Okay. Good luck.
Let me take a look here. Oh, it's got a saddle on it already. All right.
Yeah.
It's got what? 2,500 HP, 3,300 stamina, 768% melee damage. Holy crap,
yeah,
man!
I've been because I don't need to worry about movement speed or anything.
Yeah, so, right.
Just be careful if you're fighting like a whole bunch of bats, because like if you get hit by like 20 bats all at once, it does a lot of damage. So
they can push you down to the lava and then you'll jump off your guy and then you'll fall into the lava and die.
Yeah. Please don't kill my bird.
No, right. I'm going to stay over land this time, man. I don't want to kill me or your bird.
All right. Well, me and myself and I are going to go back up and good luck. Have fun with that.
All right, thanks, man. Thanks very much for the help.
Yep, later.
And we're back. I'm going to take a wild guess and say that Spelunker's dead. We may just not have seen the message, but I think it's over in a viscerally type direction is where we're supposed to go. We've got to be really careful to stay over land. Oh, yeah, this is it right here. Okay, we're going to stay right here. So this is where Spelunker would be. We got this one guy. Spelunker! Where are you? Oh no, spiders falling from the ceiling! Can they get up here? Okay, I don't think they can. Alright, I think we lost Spelunker, guys. Let's just go ahead and grab the artifact. We'll squirt it over here. Oh, is that a spider? No! Oh no. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, heck, all the heck. Okay, we got that guy. Is Spelunker here? I mean, I just don't see him anywhere. He would be right in this area. So it must not show up in the menu, or it must not have shown up in the menu. We got that glitch and we died and all that. Oh man, I can't believe we lost Spelunker. Let's head over here. There's a green drop. Oh, wow. Let's see if we can't get this Onyx. Oh, gosh. Die, stupid guy! Can we land? Land. And then can we get off? Oh, gosh. I'm so scared right now because of the lava's everywhere, man. Land. Okay, we're flying. Can we land right here? Can we get off? Can we crouch out? Oh, gosh. I don't like this one bit. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We're actually gonna get this. What is it? All that for Journeyman Chitin? Okay. Man, oh man, I'm so sad we lost Spelunker. Well, the artifact's back. So let's pop over here. At least we got our artifacts. And I don't think we have any Spelunker. No, it's no hot Spelunker action. He is gone. She's gone, pardon me. We'll take a little look around really quickly. Maybe she glitched in somewhere or something like that? I don't think so. I think she's gone, guys. Spelunker's gone! No, Spelunky! Well, I'll tell you one thing. I'm getting out of here, man. This place is super hyper dangerous. We got what we came for. I'm gonna make my way out. Spelunky! We're heading back to base, peeps. And we're back. Heading up to the Northwest Territory, the snow biome, peeps. Artifact of the Sky Lord. In a cave system that I know pretty well. It's over by where our base was in Season 1. So I'm going to go ahead and head up in that direction right now. A little bummed about that we lost our goodest and best ores, Pteranodon, that we had for one day. But we'll get another Super Battle Pteranodon. Don't worry, guys. I think I can ask Mazion to come over and we can breed another guy. But yeah, I decided to bring Pinky out of retirement. We haven't really flown around on her very much. Are you a her? No, Runky. It is, I can't tell from here, I don't think. Anyway, I'm pretty sure it's a her. It might be a dude. But we haven't flown around on Pinky for a very, very long time. So I thought I'd bring Pinky over here. And the reason why I want to do that is because we can't bring anything into this cave. This cave is super tight. You have to, like, crouch to get into it. And so it's a little bit wacky. Not a lot of stamina on this guy, but a lot of speed. Are you a dude? You are a dude. All right, Pinky the dude. So not a lot of stamina, so we're going to have to take a couple rests. But also, we have to leave Pinky outside. We can't take this guy in the cave at all. So hopefully the cave entrance is fairly clear. It normally is. It's on the side of a cliff. Let's head over there and see what we have in store. The last artifact we need, peeps. And we're back atop the mountain. Heading down to the cave. I don't think it'll take us that long to get there. But yeah, if you guys haven't seen this cave before, it's really, really cramped in here. You have to duck, crouch, and I think you might even have to prone in order to get to certain points. And I'm pretty sure, I don't know if they did a revamp on this guy or not. I'm pretty sure the cave entrance is right over here. Oh, there's a mammoth like right there. Yep, here we go. Oh man, I haven't been in this cave since they did the updates to the biome. So I'm not really sure what's going on. Now I did bring my water bottle, some food, a grenade, and my sword, and my shield. So we're ready for war, peeps. We are ready for war, but you can see right here, you got a duck to get in. Oh, baby. Maybe they did do a revamp on this too. We got to change the gamma. We can't see anything. Then this is should be a pretty easy cave. I think that the artifact is right near the entrance. I think it's over this direction. Gosh, it's been so long since I've been in here. Oh, Onik. Oh, Onik action! You want some of this? Bring it on, stupid! Oh, they hit hard. Oh, they're hitting hard! Oh, that block is working. Do we just block him to death? Yes! Alright, I think this is... Oh, I don't think we have to go down there. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't even remember. Oh, you scared? Get some! Okay, we're stuck. Okay. I think we got a duck down inside of here. Is this even the way? I brought a pick, too. Oh, I can't pick right now. Oh, I can't get through here. I don't... Maybe it's not that way. Can you not pick while you're prone? I guess you can't, can you? Okay. Can you pick while you're crouched? Look at all the metal in here, man. This is crazy. This can't be the way. I think we're going the wrong way. All right, we're looping. This loops back around. Do we have to go down inside of there? I don't want to go down in there. That doesn't sound like a good idea. And we're back. I just fought my way through a bunch of spiders. And I got knocked out. But I found the artifact. I actually took me a really long time to get knocked out. Like, I was able to go pretty far in the cave. After that... Do we have our sword? I just pooped. I'm so scared. There's a couple more Onyx right here. I'm gonna see if I can't... I'm hitting him, even though you're not hearing the sound. Am I hitting that one too? Can I access that from here? All right, yes, we got it. Sweet. All right. Oh my gosh, did it just get really dark? Okay, so now we gotta make our way out of the cave. If you're going into this cave, is it me or is something weird with the gamma suddenly? This area is really weird looking. And then some of these rocks are all red or whatever. That is really, really odd. There's definitely some sort of a glitchy glitch going on here. Oh, I can't get through here. I got through the other way. All right. I don't know. Oh, I just stood up. So when you come into the cave, basically you just go to the right. That's all you got to do is go to the right side. I keep standing up for some reason. Okay. That can't be it. It's got to be... Oh. Oh. Oh, they ran away. They're super scared. Is it in here? Oh, there it is. Okay, here's the way out. Because we got to get out here. We got to get to Pinky in order to... Oh, do we lose armor? No, but we're still ice cubed. So we've got to drop this guy off here. And then go back in for a second one. Oh my gosh, guys. All right, I made it back in. There's the Onyx everywhere, though. I'm going to see if I can hit him like through the rocks. Oh, they hit me. Oh, can I just grab this? Oh, don't die. Don't die, don't die, don't die! Oh my gosh. Oh man. Even with the shield, man, like I was doing, and I'm getting that weird glitch again. You can see the screen is like super wacky looking. But even with the shield and trying to shield when they hit, you know, the shield doesn't just give you extra shield, which I think it kind of should. I think maybe it should give you a little bit more armor. This is not good. Are you flying away? Are you scared of me? Yeah, you just stay right over there. We're out. Oh my gosh, we're going to be out. Oh, duck. All right. And we're clear. Nailed it, Ace. It can't be stopped. All right, we got every single one of the artifacts. Let's head back to base and just fix our trophy room up, peeps. And we're back at base, ladies and gentle peeps, and our trophy room is complete. Check it out. We got all the artifacts all lined up. And I did it like I was saying last episode. I did it like as in a mirror. And there's a lot of green artifacts for some reason. There's three green ones, and then everything else is different colors. So there's purple for, I can't remember which one that is. Devourer, maybe? Then Skylord, and then this guy over here. So like I said, I mirrored them on each side. I think they look really cool. I think it's great that we got it done today. But it is very sad that our friend Spelunker is gone. But it's the nature of the beast. Arc happens, peeps. But that's going to be it for today, guys. We got our trophy room done. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Make sure if you guys like this video, you smash that like button and show your support. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.